I'm back on air.
Right now?
Yep.
We are playing some Nephilia rounds. Jungle mini golf. Sadly, you can only do the...
Anyways, guys, yeah, so these courses are really insane. Here we go. Try this. Nope. Oh, my goodness. Alright. My crew, this game will literally make you rage. Timing and speed is everything with this game. What the heck? Here we go. Yep. Yeah, time and speed and power. That's the name of the game when it comes to this. And not bad, not bad, not bad. Yeah. Yeah. Exactly. Plus it gives you MP if you keep playing over and over again. Yeah. Yeah. And guys, I'm not talking to myself, I'm talking to my girlfriend. And the party, the mic and everything's on, so I don't know what's going on if you can't hear her. But yeah. Ooh, got that one. Nice, 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 nice. I hate these stupid fans. What? Yeah. I do know, because... Alright, I'm in hole three. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, this is crazy. Yeah. Oh, here we go. Watch, I'll probably get... Yep, I knew it. What the heck? Here we go. Yeah. Yep. Stage two. This is insane. Like, yeah, this part right here where they make you, where the ball bounces, right there. You don't get enough speed, you're not gonna make it. And you gotta time it. Yeah, don't play golf. Are you kidding me? That. Yep. No, that's happened to me. 12. Yeah, we should get Purple Gang to play this game. Oh, right in the water. Hole 5. Because I started over from the beginning to show the people. Yep, start from the beginning to show everybody. And how did that? I think so. It is.
You have to get a really high score. Now, on stage one, of course, I got a really high score, and so did you. That's why you have stage two unlocked. If you get too low on this, we probably didn't unlock stage three. If it's not unlocked, that's the reason why. I mean, it's understandable, but they have to understand that.
Yeah.
Okay?
Oh, this game makes me want to go. Yep. Oh, yes. Boom. Boom. Yep. But other than that, it's a pretty fun game. It does help you relax in some ways. But the loading screen, oh my word. Yep. That. Yeah. Yep. Yeah. Wow. I haven't done that yet. Oh, yeah. Why does hole 7 do a lot of lagging? I don't get it. It's only hole 7. Why, is it because it's lucky 7? Yeah, they probably all left. Oh my goodness, my crew, number 7, this one part of this fan that looks like a bow. Hole 7, man. Come on. Yeah, here we go. This should be an interesting shot. Oh. How am I supposed to? Oh, wow. Oh, I thought I was gonna get. I'm gonna try it. Check this epic shot out. Yep. I'm trying to get a really, really crazy shot. I probably can do it. I'm at 9 hits. Yes, trust me, everyone. This is, you'll be doing more than 3 hits. Come on, man. Whee! Dang it. Oh. Did you? Yeah. What does she want? Where do they come up with these gamer tags? Oh, like maybe from the Transformers? Yep. Guys. Yep. Do you see this glitch? Are you watching? Because look at this glitch. Well, you should see it. How am I supposed to get this? Where am I, in the abyss or something? What the heck? What am I supposed to do? Yeah. Yeah. But do you see this glitch? I am in the abyss. I don't understand this. It's like I'm in the abyss. I'll show you. This is weird. It's like I'm in the abyss. The abyss. Yes, I have the movie. I am in the darkness. As I'm saying, am I in the abyss? Well, look at your Snapchat. Yeah. How am I? I'm literally in the abyss because there's water and darkness. Water, darkness. Water, darkness. Water, darkness. Yep. I can't do anything. This is the joys of live streams, people. This is the joys of life. I'm golfing underwater. I mean, how lit is this? Oh my goodness. How am I golfing underwater right now? My crew, can you guys see this? I mean, my goodness.
I mean,
yeah.
My goodness. I mean,
my goodness. Okay, this has got to be a PS4 Nebula Realms first ever underwater golf. That's right. Right here. Woo! Woo! Be like Ric Flair up in here. Yeah. I am golfing underwater or under land now. What the heck? My crew. I mean, what's going on here? Yep. That was just wild. Loading the beach. Sorry guys about this connection problem. Yep. Where are you? Oh, yeah. Okay, now. All right, they sent me back to the beginning of the, man. Oh, yeah. Yep. This dude standing on top of the hair. Let me see. No, I don't see you. Oh, man. What a spot. Hold on, let me get my surfboard here. And yeah, I don't know why, but we can surf on sand. Yeah. Yep. I get, yeah. Yep. Oh yeah. Yep. I think I'll get I'll go to my wardrobe. Shouldn't wear beach clothes at the bowling alley. I am at the beach, I'm just getting changed. Yep. Oh yeah, I'll still get changed though. So, you hit body, and then you hit torso, and then you can get all your different stuff. That's all the different stuff I got here, guys. Yeah, some of them are pretty good. Yeah, I'll show them. I'll show them in this store. Yep. I'll download the game. Nebula Realms. Yeah, I will. I'll leave a link in the description for you guys. I do have it on here playing Nebula Realms. Yeah. Yep. And I do believe it's only for the PS4. I don't know if PC has it. Maybe you can play it on PC, I don't know. That game is terrible. Atom Universe. Yep. Yeah, check out my... And I don't have any shoes on. Yep. Yeah, that game's good too. Five Kings Casino. No. Atom Universe, don't do it. Don't download it. Yep, in Atom Universe. Put on my cool looking boots. I'll join you now when I'm just gonna load back up here. None now. No, I'm my companion. Yep. I get more after. Come on, load. There we go. I'm not really dressed. I know, right? You definitely gotta look him up. He's called My Opinions 333. Yep. Yeah, I don't know. It says you're not even. Yep. Yep. Yeah, you definitely should all check out Purple Gang's channel. Nope. Let's see, I gotta try and. It says you're not even on. Are you in like in a loading screen or something? Oh, that's why. Let's see if I can get up this palm tree. Oh. Yeah, I got up the palm tree, and then you do the superhero thing. Go into here, and down. Here, superhero. Woo! Now I'm floating in the air. Video games, I tell ya. Video games and music. Oh my goodness. Oh, I should bring my companion out. Yeah, we'll bring this one out. There we go. Alright. Here we go. I think I'm just gonna go straight to the bowling alley. You can always join my space. That's the one good thing I like about this game. You can join people's, or if you're their friends, you can join their space. Just not the house for some strange reason. Look at, she's throwing fireballs. My companion. Tuda, wait, is it? Let's do some bowling. Well, if you're hungry, you want to make some food. We should get Purple Gang to cook us a meal.
I know, right?
Yeah, he's an amazing cook.
Great to go visit him.
Oh, yeah.
I
know. Oh, so what's happened? I'm still stuck in a loading screen. See, you guys, this is a problem. Yep. I was checking bowling. Come on, load. See, this is the only problem with this game, guys. It takes forever to load. Alright, here I am in the bowling alley. And they got you play some pool, you can play some darts. And people wear really skimpy outfits in here sometimes. Ignore that. Yeah, I definitely don't see you in here. So, go to here. Oh. Okay. I don't know if you guys can hear that clicking sound, but yeah. Then you can dance over here. Go to here. Do a little dance. People are talking on the public chat there. I think my guy looks pretty cool. My little character here. Let's bring out a companion. Over here. I'll bring my little fox. There's the fox. There's my fox. Come on, buddy. After all, I am Legend Fox. I have to have a companion. Let's see. If they're on. If I can get them. Nope, not yet. No, I'll start a bowling game. Okay, ready to play. Let's see. So the trick is, I always find I go to about here. Then I go right. Oh, no. Nope. That was bad. So let's see if I can curve that. Yeah, oh, too much curving. Okay. I don't know if you guys can hear that banging noise, but it's very distracting. Is it darts? Oh my goodness. How? The ball or whatever you call this, I went through the pins. It went through the pins and only knocked one. Yeah. And now my fox. My fox is in the way. Yeah. And yes, guys, your companion will get in the way. Yeah, your companion will get in the way. My suggestion is when you do bowling, do not have your companion with you until after you're done. Can I get a strike? No, of course not. I don't get you a strike. Oh my goodness. People, stop playing darts, please. Ha ha ha. Yes. We need to find an empty session. What am I saying? This is like GTA. Oh my goodness. Oh, I thought that was gonna curve and get a strike. Nope. But I might be able to pick up a spare. That's weird. Not many. No. Okay. Let's see. And saying that you're on red. Okay. But oh yeah, somebody is playing darts. Yeah. There you are. I found you. Yep. Yeah. There we go. Yep.
Show up. So you gotta have true.
No. Okay. Oh, my turn. All right. Oh, now my fox is in the way. No. Yep. Oh. Oh, I thought I could have got that. Oh. There you go. Let's see how well you do. Yeah. I think you should. And you see, guys, when we become professional YouTubers, don't be afraid to come up to us and say hi. And I will always... Yeah. Yep. Oh, nuts. Yeah. It's not fun having major tooth pain. Yep. That dude just got a strike. The far by the wall. Yeah, he got a strike. Because when they do that hands thing, they get a strike. Yeah. Man, I just can't bowl tonight. Yeah, I know. Only the big man upstairs is perfect. Only Jesus himself is perfect. And yes, guys, religion is hard to understand sometimes. Just telling our fans that religion is kind of hard to understand. But but it does help if you're going through some hard times. And not only that, if you guys are having like a bad day or something, music always helps. Listen to your favorite band, singer. And my Yep. And my fox is going through the seats. Okay then. All right. Yeah. How come I can't see the chat thing on the screen? No, I can't tell if anybody's commenting. What the heck? That's weird. On the game, like you know how you can see the live screen? I can't see it. What the heck? I can't see if anybody's commenting. It is pretty late. Oh, did I get the spare? I think I just got the spare. It is after midnight. Well, our time. We got fans all the way from Germany. Because one of the fans said he was from Germany. No, like before, a while ago, he commented on the GTA video. He said, he's like, I'm from Germany, get me out of here, it's boring. It's boring over here. Yeah. But now, if I lived in Miami, oh. If I lived in Miami, oh man, I'd be out every night. Yeah. Well, they know I'm from Canada. They know that because of the Toronto Blue Jays symbol on my... My fox blocking you. Yeah, no. Yeah. Yep. Nope. But we did meet a very nice person, though. Yeah. Yeah, just like Opinion 333.
You should.
Yep. Type in my Opinion 333 stalker on YouTube and you'll see. Yep. Yeah. He's so funny. Yep. I have a lot of respect for that man. Yep. And what was his name on that on the game? The Jug Truth or something like that? Yeah. Yep. Yep. Definitely. And also check out the RC Sailors. I love their channel, RC Sailors. Nate Abby. Yep. Yep. All right, I gotta get at least one strike. Come on now. Oh, this is right in the gutter. Oh, yeah. Whatever. I'll make up for it. Oh my goodness. Nope. Yeah. Man, you don't go shirtless to a bowling alley. Oh no. This might be a bad one. Yeah, not as bad as I thought. Oh, I want to show. Wow, that's just terrible. Oh well. Yeah. Are you done bowling? I want to show our crew, our, the hot, yep, You get 20 MP for doing bowling. But guys and girls, I want to show you the haunted house. Yeah, so it's a haunted house on here. Let's go to it. Gonna show the crew the haunted house. Yep, I will. I'm gonna... I know, it's kind of stupid. And guys, I gotta admit, I jumped a couple of times because I was not expecting that to come from this game. Especially when the ball comes out of nowhere. Oh my goodness. Yeah, this house is really... Yep. I'm sending you a bunch of invites. I love all those movies, the Paranormal Activity movies. There. I sent you a bunch of invites. In the meantime, yeah, a bunch of times. Check out how cool the moon looks. Now we're at the haunted house. Hopefully you can make it here. I just don't want Slender Man to come after me. Yeah. You haven't made it here yet. Oh. Now, I don't think this is like a good place to... If you're gonna go to bed, don't go to this house. Yeah. Yep. And also, guys, go support Roxy Love and John Jumper because they're so amazing. There you are. Yeah, Roxy Love and John Jumper are super cool. I'm right beside you. Hey, you know what we can do? Yeah! Dude. Dancing in the house. Come on. I ain't afraid of no ghost. Who are you gonna call? Oh, hello, mirror. Oh, who's looking handsome? Oh, yeah. You handsome. Oh, yeah, right. Go to that mirror. I know you're there because I can see the gamer tag, but I can't see you. Hold on, you come out here, and when you're out here, you go out there, and I'll go to the mirror. So you stand by the mirror, and I'll go over here. Da 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 da. Yes, I can see you. Yep. I see you. Dee 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 dee. Hey guys, how do you like John Cena's new look, by the way? Yep. I know, why is there no toilet in here? How am I supposed to go pee? Yeah, there's gotta be a bad toilet in here. Get a nice... Do got a nice view out here. Got a nice view out here. Good thing I got my jacket on. Yeah, why would you scare your ferret like that? I need to bring... Bam! My companion throw fire at them. She'll throw fire at them. At them spirits. Yeah. I try not to get scared by my own companion. Where are you? Oh, there you are. What the heck? Oh. Oh, it is. Wow, I didn't know that. Heh. Throw some D's on it. Oh, I hear kid voice. Oh, I just got the chills. What's up? Now I hear somebody crying. It's raining. Where are you? That's when you go, what the glitch? I don't see you. Yep. There you are. Yeah. I did. Yeah. How is she? Yeah. I feel sorry for your character. No, she's gotta be cold. Yeah, she looks like she's gonna be cold. I hear somebody crying. Where? No, I don't see it. And a little kid laughing. Just wait till you see the ghost. Oh man. Probably. I hear somebody crying. Oh man. Oh yeah, they usually jump through the Come on, I ain't afraid of you, bro. I ain't afraid of you, bro. Get out of here. Get out of here. Man, I ain't afraid of you, fool. Oh, stop crying, man. Just because Trump is president. Stop your crying, man. Yeah, he's... Yeah. Yeah, Trump is something else. You poor Americans. Yeah, you... Yeah. Yep. People from the UK. I don't see the ghost. Yeah. And now that Trump has this shut down. Yeah. Yeah, I know, right? He still has the shutdown. Teachers are walking off in California. He's getting money basically to pay for the wall. He wants to build that wall between the US and Mexico. That's not going to stop people from getting into the States. Are you kidding me? They want to get in the States, they can get it in a different way. Where's the ghost? We can usually see it by now. Yeah, let's go see if we can find any more trick, pictures or something. I'm gonna go find another painting, maybe we can turn it on. Yeah. Yeah, you made it. Where's this ghost? Where's this ghost? I ain't afraid of no ghost. Yeah, no. Yeah. Back up here as we go. Let's see if we can find the ghost. Oh, hello, handsome. Uh-oh. The music's getting creepier. You know what that means. It's getting like a deeper sound. Ghost is gonna appear soon. Guarantee it. And maybe he'll come out. Maybe he'll come out going, "Yeah, check ya." I'm talking about Soulja Boy. Yep. Yeah, from back in the day, but he's back. He's back. 2019. Where? Where? I don't see no ball. Let's do another lap. That's not very nice. Whoa, there is the ball. What's up, man? You want to play ball? She's right here. Right in front of me. And now she disappeared. She wanted to play ball. Alright. See y'all, I'm not afraid of ghosts and stuff like that, because yeah, some of them. Oh, she's here. She's here, right here. Oh, she disappeared. Whoa, the door just opened by itself. What the, and closed. The heck? What the heck was that? Did you do that? You did not make that door go open and close by itself. What the heck? Yo. That door just opened by itself. What the heck? And that's you, isn't it? Yeah. Oh crap! The ghost! I'm out. I just saw the ghost that went right through the dang floor. Yeah. Ah! Yeah. Yo, ghost, where you at? I'll be like one of my other favorite YouTubers, Mostar G, and he'll go, yo, Tom, my boy, where you at? One of my other favorite YouTubers, he has a spirit that always follows him, and his name is Tom. And he always goes, yo, Tom, my boy, where you at? Just to kind of like face his fears and stuff, he kind of jokes about it. What? Holy crap! Dude! That scared the sheepa-deepa-deepa-deepas out of me. No. The ghost popped through the mirror. The ghost popped through the mirror and scared the living deepa-deepa-deepas out of me. Dang, man. Okay. I gotta be like Mostar G. Gotta tough it out. I'm a sergeant. Yeah. Probably. Yeah. Okay. I'm a sergeant. We can do this. Where'd you go? Outside where? Now I see you. Maybe like a kid's room. Check the mirror, you'll see the demon ghost. This is the master bedroom. Yep. Look at the view though. I like that view. stop crying. I know Trump's your president, but damn. No. I know, me too. I don't see the ball, but I hear her. That was me. Because I did that. Yeah. She wants to play. Yep. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yep. Yeah, it's pretty creepy. Yep. Yep. Well, time to open. What? Where? Oh, I hear him now. I hear it. Yo, Tom, my boy, I hear you. Let's go to your, let's show them your house. Let's show them your house. No. Yeah. Jump out to the mirror too. Yep. Up there, the big mirror. I hear the crying. And let's go show them your house, the other. I hear the crying. What's up? You want to play ball? What's your name? What's your name? Oh, she disappeared. Man, well, I just wanted to find out what her name was and she just laughed at me. What the frig? Where'd you go? There you are. Let's go show them your house. In the meantime, time to bust a dance move. The, oh, yeah. Ooh. Nope. Oh yeah, break dancing in a haunted house. That's what's up. That's right, ghost. You ain't got nothing. Oh yeah. Zombie dance. Now we're doing it at the same time. Yeah, well, we're mocking them now. Your ferret's about to jump off the rail. Don't say blah blah blah. Comment below if you've seen that movie, if you know what I'm talking about. Oh no, I'm gonna let the crew. I'll give them. I'll.
So just tell
me. I don't say blah blah blah. If you've seen that movie, you know what I mean. We'll see.
I've seen a lot of movies.
Yep, it's been out for a while, but it's still funny. I don't say blah blah blah.
You can have a couple of things anyway.
Yep. I'll let the crew figure it out. See if they've seen it. Yep. All right, let's go to your house. Time to get warm. To the beach house. And you will stop dancing and go to the beach house. Cool. Karate. For those about to rock, we salute you. Have you gone? Are you going to the beach house? And then after the beach house, we'll end the live stream. Go get some snacks and that. That's one thing, my crew, when you're gaming, snacks and food, it helps. Yeah, she's still dancing. Been dancing here for a good minute. Let's check how many MP you got now. 475. On what?
Yeah, you just reminded me of what.
Yep. Sadly, I have to wait. You know. Yep. And now I gotta be here alone. In this haunted house all by myself. Yep. Yep. Yes, indeed. No. Yep. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, so maybe you should tell people how to send invites. Holy crap. The demon came through the mirror again. Dang it. It's a little even more creepy when you're in here by yourself. And I don't even have a flashlight. At least I got my companion. She'll throw fireballs at them. Pull some D's on it. All right, Mr. Ghost. Hello, Mr. Ghost. I know you were here before I was, but are we going to share this space, Mr. Ghost? Yeah? Hello, Mr. Ghost. You know, I just want to share the space with you. You know, that's cool, right? Yeah. You know, everything's cool. Cool. I'm sorry I haven't put any furniture in here yet, but I'm going to. Mr. Ghost. Tom, my boy. Yo, Tom, my boy. I will put furniture in here. Holy mother of Holy crap! That scared the living crap out of me! Dang! The door lit up green. The door lit up green. I can't get in that door. And that door lit up green. Oh. Yeah. I'm sorry, Mr. Ghost. I'll put furniture in here. Oh my. Mr. Ghost? Yeah. Probably. Holy crap. I don't need to get scared like that. Okay, I give it to the Billy of Rounds here. Yep. I was not expecting that. I put the hairs, my hairs are standing up on my arms. You ever get that? Well, your hair stand up on your arms because you're like spooked. Yeah. Bruh. Yep. Bruh. I'm sorry, bruh. My goodness. I was not expecting that. How do I get into that room? I can't even get into that room. It's locked. Mr. Ghost? Yeah. Alright, time to get out of here. Okay, Mr. Ghost, I'll see you later. Hopefully I can connect to your space now. It's loading. It's loading to your space. The Blue Wave Hideout. It's what it's called. The Nabilia Realms, I give it to you. That haunted house is worth every penny. You guys should buy it. Yep, there you are. Right here. I don't know. That's where the jet ski is. Yeah. Yeah. Yep, we definitely gotta invite our new friend over here. Yeah, in the pool. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. It's not a real helicopter, it's just an RC. I'm gonna show them. Yep. 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 Yeah. Gunner. If Gunner is watching, where you at, Gunner? We haven't seen you in so long. Yep. Yeah. 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 Yeah, I know, it's crazy. On Sims 4, you can. Yep. Nope. Yep. The ocean view. Yeah, no. You can drink coffee, but you can't. Yeah. LS. I'll leave a description. I'll leave a link in the description. Yep. Yeah. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching. And if you made it this far, write hashtag Nebular Realms hashtag in the comment.
Right. And also, something you forgot to do, which is really important: leave a like and subscribe.
Just give it a thumbs up. Yep. Well, thanks for all watching. Thanks for your support. Yep. We'll go here, and we'll go here, and ready? 1, 2, 3, wave goodbye. We all love ya. Thanks for all watching. Peace out.